expert and troop leader. He and his senior troop were marching in the parade during the overcharge party, and I guess they all got chased to the Japanese museum.
What do you mean, senior troop?
These aren't all little kids roasting marshmallows and tying knots. They're older, more focused on life skills, volunteering, conservations, and like that.
Oh, so basically, the anti-me.
Hey, you said it, not me.
Breaking into a Japanese museum.
How did you get in here?
I'm looking for a guy named Brill Cream.
Troopmaster Brill Cream is missing.
Well, maybe I can help you find him.
Maybe you'll be lucky if I let you live.
Kind of a huh?
Treason! Arrest for Kim and banish her from the troop!
Chill out, Mussolini.
I am the troop master, and this is my troop!
Ah, man. Are you gonna tell me where Brill Cream is, or what?
You wanna find Brill Cream? You must do as I say. Take care of that radio tower. We've got impatient troopers over here. My troop has been trying to locate Troopmaster Brill Cream via radio, but all they hear is this.
Doctors recommend drinking 17 cans of Overcharge a day.
The radio station is located here. If you destroy all three transmitters around the tower, we have a better chance of locating Troopmaster Brill Cream. So, you think you can do that?
Sure thing. Be right back.
Bottom of the game button, you can only use it at a time.
up so big. Holy shit. Looks like that kicked the hornet's nest.
Hey, you know what sounds like fun? If you stop moving for a second. Today is Laser Appreciation Day. Let's celebrate. You think you're hurting me, but you're not. Don't you dare bounce on those satellites. Don't worry, my lasers are
Fixed your radio for you.
What? You're alive?
I'm not gonna lose to a blimp. That would be humiliating.
Well, my troop thanks you for your service. Goodbye.
Wait! You'll let me know if you find Brill Cream, right?
Oh, yes. Brill Cream, of course. We'll keep looking for it. Thank you again.
Hey, it's Sam. Come back to our base. There's someone here that wants to talk with you. And she's kind of cute.